What's going on?
Hey, we need some police over here. Pardon me, bro. Sorry you got whatever happened to you, man. Sorry. Excuse me.
Guys, I just want to see one guy speak, alright?
Yeah. Have anyone seen my house?
I'm with you. I mean, I'm not with you, but I'm not against you either.
Yeah. No, I looked at it. Brenda, why are you saying fuck you?
Whoa, what's...
Hey. This is good.
Hey.
I actually said her left. I just want to hear different people talk.
Come on, Boosh. You're enjoying that.
Fuck, my battery's about to die, dude. Are they trying to cut off the line? What's up?
That's what they're trying to do, I think.
Oh, no!
Nazis. Nobody here is a fucking Nazi except for Antifa. What the fuck?
Not Nazis. Recording me all you
what
want
to
talk
about. Yeah,
all
good.
Day, every day.
Oh, yeah.
The National Policy Institute has nothing to do with Donald Trump?
What are you talking about?
Oh, so you're not aware of National Policy Institute? Right after Donald Trump gets elected, they say, Heil Trump.
America First is an actual Nazi slogan from the 1930s.
That didn't happen? Did that happen?
Who was that? Like 15 people. Dude, nobody
That was the National Policy Institute's annual meeting.
And
their major Trump supporters and allies.
There's some wackos, dude.
You guys are wearing hats that say Make America Great Again.
You just allied
with
them.
Where was that?
You
segregation? Slavery?
You don't support him, you just ally with him.
Who's out here being violent?
Don't support him, you just ally with him.
Hey,
that's Nazi collaborators, I love
them. Well, I like being an ally.
For the record, I'm not attending, I'm not...
Everybody knows, we all love Nazi collaborators, right? You know Nazis, right? Donald Trump, conservative. Don't take your shit I'm here all day, every day, man. It's all good. How about Nazis? What do you guys think is going to happen?
Why would Nazis want to happen?
So there's no such thing as neo-Nazis. There's no such thing as neo-Nazis today.
Don't judge me. You guys are the ones who scream the loudest about being intolerant and non-judgmental, and yet you are assuming everything about me before you even talk to me.
You're not tolerant.
Well, neither do I. So, we have a lot in common there, buddy.
Why don't you fucking go whine for tolerance somewhere else? We're not fucking liberals.
What
the fuck?
You're not liberals.
I'm a liberal.
Can you say that to the camera, sir?
We're not liberals. Fucking liberal. There you go. Oh,
all right. Really, what are you? What do you decide? What do you identify as? You're right. Okay. Fuck no.
Liberals are right wing to them.
I do.
So right. Tell me, what is capitalism?
Are you quizzing me? Are you quizzing me?
It's everything you're wearing.
I love to hear all about
it. It's everything that we know. Everything around
us. It's also yeah. This amazing.
All
exactly. This amazing.
Everything we're making protests.
Yes. Exactly. Exactly.
Wake up. Let me see.
It is this beautiful
roads and public schools.
The best country that we've ever existed in.
And firefights. That's all socialist in Western Europe. Everything. The public school you went to is socialist.
The goddamn megaphone.
Yeah.
The roads you're on.
What are you trying to convince me of? What are you trying to convince me of?
I see you put your phone away. Because there's nothing else for you to fucking report.
Because I'm trying to save my battery.
I'm trying to save my battery
and not waste it on your ugly ass.
Hey, it's all good, man. Nazi collaborators, that's all they fucking get. I didn't call you a Nazi, I called you a fucking supporter.
I'm not, so you're
really
wrong.
You're only willing to ally with neo-Nazi to get your fucking gold.
So you're wrong price.
No problem.
You have no idea what you're talking about, sir. You have to create Nazis, you have to invent Nazis because there's too little of them.
Because apparently there's no Nazis in the world anymore.
Oh yeah, wait,
what's
oh
my god!
KKK,
there's no KKK either! There's still, yeah, there's still such thing as white supremacy. Don't worry about it. No,
this is
What's up, man? How you doing?
I'm the dude.
Yeah, don't pick shit with them. That's not a good look for you. For your own health.
For who? What?
Don't pick anything with them. That's not good for your health.
I'm not doing that.
Okay. Right.
You already had this problem earlier, man.
No KKK, no fascist USA.
He's been doing
Trump. No KKK, no fascist USA. Trump.
Jesus. Anything else happen?
I mean, somebody tried to cover up and take my phone.
That's it. Yeah, they tried to do that to me too.
They apparently don't like being held accountable.
No.
Who would have thunk it? You act like a jerk and they don't want you to see.
Oh shit, what's going on? Excuse me.
Yeah.
Pardon me.
How did they get over there?
Did you assume my gender? That's heteronormative, patriarchal oppression.
Don't assume my gender!
I'm non-binary, dude. I might as well have pudding between my legs. I don't know.
Fucking math of 500
lined
up for Milo?
Did you just assume my gender?
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, sweet.
Wait! I can't help but notice the race difference. Why don't you guys have black supporters?
Are you all white?
Wait a minute! Are you an exclusive whites only group?
Are you a white ass?
Stand up, fight back!
Which protest?
Stand up, fight back!
My question is, why does this guy on your circle? Like, I think Milo knew that this would come.
Really? Again, big question. He had it coming.
Excuse me, sir.
Weren't you guys supposed to be in there 20 minutes ago?
No, it starts at 7.
The doors are at 6:30.
The doors are at 7.
The doors are at 6:30. They just posted it.
That's so darn
true. It's delayed. Officially delayed.
Wait, what are you doing? Oh, my God.
They might actually be shutting it down.
Oh, we're so close.
Oh, my bad.
How fat is your truck fun? How fat is your trust fund? You fucking champagne socialist dipshits, go the fuck home.
I
Excuse me. Sorry.